Hi, my name is Chiaki Yasukawa. I have joined the company in the year 2000.
This production is very special for me because I was very much involved when the artistic director Robert Hill created this ballet, Romeo and Juliet, for the first time. And I was also involved with the Carmen and Firebird and some others. I felt honored and fortunate to be a part of the process, and I could become these wonderful characters that were created by him.
This will be my farewell performance in February. It is definitely bitter and sweet because I definitely will miss being on stage and performing with Orlando Ballet. But at the same time, I'm very excited about what's coming next for my chapter of my life, and I just can't wait what awaits me. I came here in Orlando in the year 2000, and I was only a teenager, not knowing so much going on, and I didn't speak so much English neither, so a lot of dancers helped me. Ballet was the only universal language for me, and this kept me going. Definitely my life-changing moments were having the first child of mine. Before I had a kid, I was only dancing for myself. I was only concentrating myself, and I was very busy about being quite selfish, too, if you have to say. But after having a child, that my mind has changed completely. I was more relaxed. I actually felt more exciting and having more wonderful moments. I could feel wonderful moments from ballet, dancing on stage. I felt more of that after my kid. And I've never thought I would have two kids, but I could, I mean, thank goodness I could have the second one. And after the second one, I never thought I would be able to come back. But I was able to come back because of everyone's warm welcome. And at the same time, my family's understanding was a huge part. And I really thank all of you for that. Robert Hill, our artistic director, allowed me to come back, and he allowed me to perform, and he completely trusted me with all the life that I have. And it's great to have a director like that. I truly miss dancing on stage, but it doesn't mean it'll be my last performance. It will be my farewell, but it doesn't mean my retirement, actually. I might be dancing in Japan because I'm from Japan, so it's just this will be the end of my chapter, my career, for sure. I've been dancing my whole life, and this is pretty much everything I know.
I've started ballet when I was in first grade in Japan and didn't get so amused at first, but I started loving it after knowing about performing on stage. I went to Academy of Princess Grace in Monaco to study ballet at the age of 15, and I'll continue dancing and studying more after I entered School of American Ballet as well as Joffrey Ballet in New York. I have to say it was my destiny coming here in Orlando. Because of it, I could have a great career with no injuries and could build a family of my own.
When I face the farewell performance, I feel like there's a big wall in front of me, but I try to think it's a big door in front of me to go to the next room. So I'm trying to have that thought, not the wall, it's the door. So I am very excited about next room, what I'm going to see, what color it is going to be, like what furniture is in there. Our president of the board just announced 5 years long range plan that includes the dancers transition after done dancing, and I'll be a part of that. I will be undertaking a fellowship of marketing, and I'm very excited about being a part of it. I am hoping that I can help my knowledge through dancing for 20 years into the other side of this organization. I especially would like to thank all of the audiences and the supporters who have watched me perform throughout these years, close to 20 years. I mean, it's a long time, so I'll miss you all, but you'll probably see me around. I would like to thank all my family members, my husband, my daughter, and my newborn son, as well as my parents, my mom and dad, who still live in Japan, and my mom is here all the time to help me out with what I love to do. Without you, this never happened. So I really thank you so very much. I know I'm far away from you, but my heart is always close to you. This is for you, Captain Ka, to my husband. Dōsan, okāsan, itsumo atashi o aishite kurete, sapōto shite kurete, arigatou. Kore kara mo ironna imi de osewa ninaru to omoimasu ga, yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Soshite kodomo tachi o itsumo mite kurete, arigatou. Daisuki da yo.